Hi, can you tell us something about your team? Where are you from and your vehicle there?
Yeah, we are from Aligarh Muslim University, Zakir Hussain College of Engineering and Technology. This is our vehicle. We are Team C, and this is our vehicle AUV ZCT.
Okay, great. What kind of hardware and software do you have?
We have in software we have used Arduino, and we have used motherboard i3 processor, and hardware we have used acrylic hull, and we have also used aluminium frame. And endcaps, one of MS and other one is of acrylic.
So how long did it take for you to reach to this point?
Actually, it's a long journey. From the paperwork started in 2012, and we started fabricating it in the November 2017.
Okay, great. So how many team members do you have? Is this your entire team or you have more people?
Actually, we have 30 people in the team, and in which 20 people are support members and 10 people are in the core team, and these are the 10 members which are from the core team.
Okay, great. So have you, I wasn't there at your run, but did you successfully finish today?
Nope.
Okay, so what went wrong there and what did you learn?
One of the thrusters just failed at the time of the run.
What do you think would have been the cause for this?
Maybe the supply.
The power supply? Yeah. Okay. Do you think, would you be coming in next year with a better design, or what's your thought?
Yeah, as this is our first competition and we are competing in the international competition, so we will work on our vehicle, and obviously we will perform better in the next competition in the Singapore AUV Challenge.
Great. Thank you so much for your time and all the best for the next year's challenge.
Thank you.